Coming off another district title, the Bath Wild Kittens have their eyes set on another deep postseason run. The journey beginning tonight, Bath's annual tip-off tournament. The Wild Kittens hosting New Knoxville, while Elida and Finley rounding out the other four-team field. And we'll start with the late game. Bath ladies trail 11-5 early on, but taking control in the third quarter around the world to Cassie Best. It's 20-16 Kittens. Then it's Alyssa Manley. Her pickpocket defense gets it ahead to Best, the lead up to 6. They're running and gunning. Bath run continues. Ellie Dakin triples the fun. Kittens onto the championship thanks to 10 points, 3 steals from Best. 35-29, Bath victorious.